not only in Israel and abroad, especially thanks to his very recognizable trademark, the colorful sheep, presented across the world from Japan to Costa Rica. This was a first connection to his background. He started as a young shepherd, actually, really? As a teenager in Israel, but later it became actually a political statement, trying to use it as a metaphor, he said, to the soldiers sent to war, sent to slaughter. Back in 1978, he actually presented one of the first living art when he came in as a shepherd with live herd, with sheep he colored blue, and it was one of the very first artistic works to be presented in the real world.